Well, Texans love their Dr. Pepper, and now the soda company wants to become the official soft drink of the Lone Star State. Dr. Pepper created a petition on change.org asking the Texas State House to give it that title. Texas doesn't have an official soft drink right now. Dr. Pepper was first crafted in Waco in 1885. The petition says, quote, like any Texan, Dr. Pepper has only the deepest pride and appreciation for its home state, end quote.